Inequalities are growing within our societies. The gap between rich and poor has widened.
The average income of the richest 10% of the population in the OECD countries is more than 9 times the income of the poorest.
But there's not only income inequality, there's wealth inequality. And of course, the consequences are also gender and racial and other forms of inequality.
But cities can change that. Cities can shape education, employment, housing, public goods, and offer all people better life chances. By partnering together, we can create stronger economic growth on a more equitable, sustainable footing to create a better future for all. We are the members of Inclusive Growth in Cities. Join us.